Like, you can put your film on something like YouTube, make it unlisted, and then just invite bloggers to review it there.
That's quite a good idea.
Because on his teaser trailer, he's got a couple of reviews up. I mean, he got loads of reviews and not all of them were great.
Yeah.
But obviously just select the better ones. But unless you want to be brutally honest, but I don't think that's... If it was an anarchic kind of film, then fair enough, Allah Summer doesn't need... This was terrible.
No, it's not ideal. No.